Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video we will explore what is ego depletion. Do you often fall into the temptations and make poor choices that don't benefit you in the long run? If so, then ego depletion might be the reason. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Ego depletion is the state at which you have used so much willpower and mental energy that your self-control is impaired. We all have a limited amount of mental energy and willpower every day, and once we exhaust these resources, we are likely to give in to temptations. Think about how you feel after a long day at work, going to meetings, making calls, finishing off presentations, etc. Along the way, you probably had to resist temptations to get a chocolate bar for energy or join colleagues for a chat. The only thing you probably want to do when you get home is to plant yourself in the front of TV screen and do nothing. You are at your ego-depleted state, and this is where you most likely make the worst decisions, like ordering the fast food or wasting the rest of the day in front of TV. And if you don't take any actions, then the state of ego depletion can stand in your way of achieving your goals, like losing weight, saving money, or improving your relationships. If you want to avoid this state of ego depletion, then you have to create the environment so that you can have breaks throughout the day that helps you to rejuvenate your energy. If you want to lose weight, then don't have any sweets at your home. And if you can't resist buying them in a shop, then start ordering groceries online. There is always the way how you can build the environment and create a structure that will help you to stay away from temptations to maintain your willpower. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick overview of what ego depletion is and what role it plays in our life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.